Projectiles are comp, like he's a combo character. All right, getting into the match on PS2, Falcon Young Link. I don't think any of us have ever seen this matchup before, at least not often.
What? Certainly not one you see every day, but Nicko, of course, not going to let the matchup inexperience or lack thereof hinder him. He's got a couple of up airs in a row.
I had to re-grab ledge there, but didn't quite get punished for it.
Good drop down there. Right.
Kyros at the ledge.
The bottom did make that back. Him. Wow.
Okay, he could make that back.
Good drop down fair, though.
Kyros keeps jump. Oh, my goodness. Good combo by Nicko. Kill confirm. Taking that first stock down air into back air. Pretty sure it's true if you do it as quick as possible.
I believe you do have to read the DI on that as right. well. But
Kyros catching that drop down from the platform with the boomerang. Now he has this ledge pressure with the bombs. Uses the boomerang to keep him at the ledge longer than he wanted to be. And then use the boomerangs like, wow, okay.
Good up smash out of shield. From Kyros, one of his best out of shield options. Alone.
Punished him for going for that dash grab.
Absolutely. Rocket Jab will send him back off stage. Another down air, one of the knee as well, but no follow up to be found.
Nicko, he's approaching a lot from full hops, which is a good option if you want.
Just a random up smash, and it got the normal get up.
Not so much random, it was more of I'm going to charge it, hope you neutral get up into it. And he kind of tricked him because he was further away from the ledge than usual, right? It didn't look like it was going to connect, but the range on that move is very deceptive, and I'm sure Kyros just didn't expect it to connect from that far.
Certainly.
Maybe that's why I neutral get up.
No, absolutely. The hitbox is a lot larger than the animation would suggest, and right now Kyros is going to get another grounded hero spin into up air. Has to find the kill very soon, but if there is a Young Link that can do it in SoCal, it is Kyros.
He does have him a high enough percent. Off stage is so dare. What? Wow!
Went deep for the dare, and what do the 2 feet say to the face?
Nicko shaking his head. Hey, Nico's not a fan of Falcon. It's really funny. Because Nicko used to, you know, he used to say Falcon's degenerate, Falcon's this, Falcon's that, and he plays him to prove it, according to him.
I mean, that's sort of the running joke. Every Falcon player hates the character.
Oh, in that first game, like, handily going to Nicko after that, that was kind of explosive, dude. He ran off stage, spiked him. Punished him with down air, back air. But Kyros played well. He just kind of like died early a lot.
Yeah, he did. He just fell into a couple of setups. But really, with this character, that's all that can make the difference. And Kyros has a bit of a front foot. Good down tilt and fair.
Kyros using his projectiles to pressure ledge. I like that. But then he quickly commits off stage. Not so much an overcommitment because he did, like, he was at the correct distance to get that. He just kind of missed. Because Nicko mixed up the timing of his up B, which is like textbook.
Good tech, but
no jump.
Jump to make it back. I think he had that in the tank, or thought he had that in the tank, and just didn't.
Right. He may have jumped into the up B without realizing it. That's and then tech like. Didn't realize he didn't have his jump. Didn't get the punish with up B out of shield. It's going to be a lot of damage from Nicko. Got these up air strings. Jumped a little bit too high for that second up air.
Good rapid jab. That will put him off stage. Had the opportunity to pull a bomb there, and at that high percent, that might have been the optimal play rather than the boomerang, but does make it back anyway.
So Falcon may not have the best recovery, but his like aerial drift and his big hitboxes allow him for pretty a pretty wide range of like he has a pretty big edge guard radius. It's just that he has
smash.
To commit.
That'll do it. Nicko out of that first stock, and Kyros has a bit of momentum, has to capitalize.
Right. And Toon Link, or sorry, Young Link, a very momentum-based character. Got the combo on deck. Didn't quite get hit by that boomerang on the way back. I feel like Kyros is letting he's letting Nicko jump on top of him a lot. He does have a disjoint. He could catch him on his way down, but it is very scary at the same time because if you don't time it correctly, you could just get hit
Absolutely.
And lose your stock
he's
for it.
He's respecting the shield far too much, and it's just cost him so much in this game.
DI's, ooh, wow. Reversal him on the way down with that down air, and now Kyros has the lead in this game.
And now Kyros is going to
play. How's he going to make this
back? Ooh, yeah. Well, with the knee, that's going to do it. I was going to say, he might have just opted to play like an poor man snake with a few bomb trades, but Ooh. Now can't have the luxury of doing that.
For that fair string across the stage, and he cornered Nicko, but Nicko quickly regaining stage control, runs into that up B. Nicko lands. Got him with that quick with punish dash grab.
Backs off.
Whew, reads his jump. Nicko recognizing the boomerang's coming and punish with a grab to make sure the boomerang does not hit him.
This time the down air, though, that was fairly high, so a couple of feet up and that might have been the kill.
He might die? No, he died. That Good DI. DI behind the platform did not, so Kyros did not have enough room to run in up air because he didn't have any more platform to run on.
Boomerang, and this could be the end of Nico's third and final stock if he's not careful. Has to pick the right getup option here.
Right. I feel like Kyros at this percent, he shouldn't be backing off ledge because, you know, he has that neutral air. He has the aerials that kill off of ledge getups. He does like the pressure. Ooh, that's it.
Great. Confirm off of the arrow into the aerial hero spin, and this is going to be a game three.
I take back what I said. I do like what he did there. He used the bombs to pressure Nico's roll getup, and then he sniped it with a arrow. Sorry, I could hear them talking and I lost my train of thought. Sniped him with an arrow, comboed it into an up B, securing that second game. Kyros' ledge pressure coming in clutch, and Nico switching it to tried and true Shulk. Let's see how Kyros is going to deal with it this third game in winner's quarters.
Absolutely. Playtime is over for Nico. The main is coming out. The Captain Falcon just back into the bag for now.
And Kyros using his main Young Link color, so playtime is also over for him as well, showing that he means business picking Dark Young Link. Getting into this game three on Stadium as well.
Here's where the power of the counter pick can come in. Kyros is a character. Oh no, that down air. It just had too much end lag and had no chance of making it up without a bomb pull.
Stage, that is actually heartbreaking, dude. Does game three.
He was playing so well up until that point and just
can't count him
out.
Can't count him out yet. As long as he doesn't count himself out, he can bring this back.
One simple mistake, but he's not letting it phase him. Already a good down tilt into fair combo.
All right, Nico using his shield mode. Got him off stage. All right, shield mode's off the table for a while. See how Kyros is going to... Nice! So Kyros recognized the Minato switch, realized that he's going to have invincibility throughout a long-lasting up B to, like, override the invincibility. But he's going to die. He's going to die. Ooh. Yeah,
even the bomb is just too low. It might not have saved him there. Nico already three stocks up to one. This is looking very one-sided.
Very unfortunate. Started off right with an SD, and then SDs again. Even though it was like that was more of a either get edge guarded because it's a free up B or SD.
Good down tilt in the up air though. Kyros finally has that first stock, and even onto his last stock can bring this back. Just has to play a very immaculate.
All right, these combos coming out from Kyros. Kyros showing that he's not out of it yet. Tried to read the tech with the arrow, but he didn't release it fast enough.
Yeah, that up special out of shield, the air slash, it's frame 10. Such a powerful move and has such a large hitbox. It scoops
right
such a far distance.
Insanely big hitbox. This is a very tough spot. He's dead. Oh, no. It's a very tough spot to be in.
Big combo, though.
Up B's on stage!
Yeah, that's going to be the end.
That was just a really unfortunate game for Kyros. Just misses, like, really obvious mistakes left and right. Like things that just... Like, this never happens in practice. I guarantee you, playing friendlies, practicing at home, you'll never SD like that. You'll never up B on